Friends, today everybody wants me to talk about Sadhvi Pragya Singh. I have tremendous respect for Sadhvis. Mainly a Sadhvi is a woman. We are all brought up by women only, our mothers. Who are Sadhvis? Sadhvis are the guiding women for hundreds of people. They become mothers to hundreds of people. Any Sadhvi, I salute them. We have several such sadhvis in India, like Meerabai, like our Kamahadevi, lots of people, Lallu Didi, several are there. But this sadhvi, I feel sorry to say, cannot be termed as a sadhvi. If she really thought that the Muslims in some locality, some community, or in her, some part of her geographical area, she would have gone there and convinced those Muslims to become non-violent because she is a sadhvi. Anybody would listen to a sadhvi. Even a hardcore terrorist would listen to a sadhvi. But she took a different path by taking the course of violence. She went for blasting them, blasting innocent people. The cult may not have convicted her. But we know it. Sadhvi knows it. Even our Prime Minister knows that she was involved. Court still not till now has not enough evidence. That is one part. Second part is she is contesting from a BJP symbol. Now I'm asking our Prime Minister, you are not the Prime Minister of your party, you are the Prime Minister of the nation. You are elected from your party, but now you are the Prime Minister of the nation to every Indian. Now you know that this Sadhvi is a blast accused. She is on bail, health bail. Now, Mr. Prime Minister, if anybody gives a ticket to Yasin Bhatkal, he is also in jail, he can contest from jail. If anybody gives a ticket to Yasin Bhatkal, would you have endorsed it? Would you have accepted it? Would you have said he is our political opponent? No. You would have criticized it in no uncertain terms. What makes her differentiate from Yasin Bhatkal? She is also a terrorist. Yasin Bhatkal is also a terrorist. Now you have given her a ticket. The message is very clear. By making her contest, by accepting her candidature, the message is clear. It is very loud and clear that you can kill innocent Muslims, we'll make you a hero. Him or her. Is it right, Mr. Prime Minister? You speak so highly of humanity. You go to Arab countries. When the Saudi Arabian prince came, you went there totally human, to invite him, to welcome him. Now, you are giving a ticket and you are endorsing it and accepted it and of course, you are acknowledging it. Is it right, Mr. Prime Minister? Now we have decided a protest not in the streets. It will be symbolic. We are going to give a call. Very early in a few days, we are going to give a call to all the Indians who respect human values. To all the Muslims, because they are not able to express their dissatisfaction about it, their protest about it. So a peaceful protest we are going to announce, that we are skipping one night dinner. Mr. Prime Minister, we will be thankful to you to make us skip one dinner. I don't know how you take it. You please search your heart when you look at the mirror tomorrow morning. Thank you.